Yo, what's up, guys? This is Church Gift, and welcome to my first video of Frag Bro. Alright, so guys, I'll be telling you guys about this game, and I said I'm gonna play this game this week. Alright, so this is actually my first time of playing Frag Bro on YouTube, but you know, this is right now, I'm already at level 7. Yeah, meaning I've been grinding for long, and yeah, I have some wins, I have some losses. But whenever I lose, I try to change my moves. Alright, so yeah, I'm still grinding for it. And if you wanna play with me, just go ahead and add me up. The name is Chocho Gift. Alright, so I'm not a pro. Alright, so as for my team, yeah, this is my team. Oh, shut that. Alright, so this is on my team. I have all these bad guys, but I don't make use of every one of them. But right now, this is my first 11, you know, my first squad, and this is my second squad. But every time I always switch my second squad, and my third squad, I don't make use of them that much. So I prefer using the first squad because I'm in love with Medusa. She's my favorite character, for real. My favorite character so far in the game. She's so good. But this guy here, okay, he's not that bad because he has some cool awesome stuff. The reason why I love these two characters is because they both have unlimited fire. So I'll show you guys, you know, on the video. So let's go ahead and jump into the video. So I'm just gonna be playing just, you know, two matches per video, so just in case you guys already know how it works. So I'm gonna show you guys about every tips and tricks you need to know about this game in the next future. Yeah, in future anyway. Alright, so let's go ahead and open this crate. Alright, so every crate you open, they give you a different card. Okay, I'll tell you guys what the card I may use for later on. But they give you a different card every crate you open, so try to open more crates. Always. Alright, so remember I told you guys my best character is Medusa. So I'm gonna show you guys the main reason why I love using Medusa character. She's the best defender in the match. Not in the game anyway, in the game. There's so many more defenders, but I prefer her. She can take out 5 players at a time. And this dude here, he have sweet medic to heal up. Oh my gosh. You're dead, my dude. You rather destroy than destroy me. Alright, so yeah, I destroyed everything, every one of them. So I think that's how the game works later in the future, but for now let's just go ahead and pop everything up. So yeah, maybe. This guy's so cool.
Oh, Let's just stop here. Yeah, so good.
Alright, so that was the first match I played, right? So I'm gonna go ahead again and show you guys the second match. So, yeah. Let's go. So, you know, if you wanna start the match, I'm gonna show you some tips over here. All these tips I'm showing over here is very necessary, but I'm gonna show you guys how everything works later in the future. Yeah, later in the next video, anyway. Okay, so I'm gonna kill them. This is only my previous match, and right now I'm gonna go ahead and make them. Okay. What is this guy? I don't like this guy. I know I don't like him. I'll come back to some as well. No one to see anything so far. Thank you. Let's go. Yeah. I last time. GG. That was awesome. Two straight winning in a row. For real? Yes, sir. Alright, guys, so that's it for the video. Don't forget to like this video, and I'll be doing more of this video. Actually. And I'll see you guys next time for another video. This is a Chocho Gift. Yeah. Yo, what's up, guys? Check out this app that's trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download all media with one click. Okay, guys, so you can download any videos or pictures from any social media, from Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter, all in one click. All you have to do is download the app and, you know, download whatever you want to download by copying the link and go over here and, you know, just go ahead and paste the link. So right now, guys, you can download any videos or any pictures you want from any status. Okay, guys, wanna get this app, Twitch channel down below for the link down below and get the app. And guys, get this app, it's gonna be cool because you can download any videos or anything you want from any status or any media downloader. And that's it, guys. Once you download the app, then you're gonna go ahead and see everything downloaded right now. So guys, that is for the video, guys. Don't forget to go ahead and check out this app. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download everything you want in just one click. Alright, guys.